Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So today I'll be showing you how to slick down your natural hair to go from this to this. So if you're interested in finding out how I achieve this look, then keep watching. So as always, I stretched out my hair to gain some length for the style. And by the way, my hair is a little bit dirty leading up to wash day, but please just ignore that. So I'm going to start off by spraying my edges and nape with water first, just to add some moisture before going in with the brush to smooth it all down. Next, I'm going to apply the Eco Style Black Castor and Flaxseed Oil Gel around my entire edges and nape. And because my hair is really thick, I like to apply a real generous amount so that it's enough to hold my hair down in place. And then I like to use my hands and fingers to smooth it into my hair before doing a once over again with the brush. Is the Mielle Organics Edge Gel, which is a slightly stronger hold, and this is a product that really lays my hair down flat. So again, I apply little bits of gel at a time to smooth it down, because I find that with this gel, if I apply too much in one place, I get little shiny patches of gel, which is really annoying. So I always try to avoid this if I can, although it does tend to happen quite a lot. That's done. I sometimes like to use a small or fine tooth comb to really help lay my edges down flat, and also I find it quite useful for when I do get those tiny bits of gel that just clump up in one place. The actual comb helps to kind of separate the bits of gel out and blend into my hair nicely. So I'm going to use an old leg of tights to put my hair up into a high puff. And by the way, I do have a separate video on how I create my high puff, just for anyone that wants to see how I create it in more detail, and I will put all the details in the description box. I'm going to use my satin headscarf to tie down the front areas of my hair, and I normally leave it on for about 45 minutes to an hour whilst I'm getting dressed or I'm doing my makeup or I'm busy doing something else, and this allows enough time to really help to lay my hair down flat. Okay, so it's time to take it off, and here is the finished look. Nice, slick edges that last me all day. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching, and remember to like, share, subscribe for more videos. Take care. Bye.